headed out to Horse Island. The Peabody has been in possession of this island since the early 1970s. We're currently building a teaching pavilion in partnership with the architecture school.
He said, well, how about if you guys could build a lab building for us, a new building that would be off the grid. This is the first project of the new regenerative building lab at the Yale School of Architecture, which is a sort of advanced version of the Yale building project.
It was sort of a crazy time to graduate, so it worked out really well to have this unique but temporary project to work on.
The seminar started as the regenerative building seminar as a spring course last semester, turned into a design phase, and then ultimately now into the construction phase of the Yale Peabody Coastal Research Center.
The idea of this building is to provide a sort of hub for researchers who are visiting doing work, for classes coming to study parts of the island.
But of course, it's also a bit of a balancing act, right? Because this is a preserve in a way, and we want to preserve it, because otherwise the research that you can do out here is not going to be that exciting if we've damaged the ecosystem too much.
Design for disassembly is the idea of using screws and fasteners which you could remove, so theoretically you could take this building apart the same way that you put it together.
And because we prefabricated so much of the building on West Campus, how we were going to make those components and then disassemble them and package them to be able to rebuild them really efficiently here, where we're lacking a lot of our tools and equipment.
So when the building is ultimately disassembled, we can reuse all of the materials again.
I'm pretty confident that we'll have it ready for use in late spring.
Every day is a fun new problem to solve, and a lot of variety, a lot of different things. Certainly beats the monotony of sitting at a computer all day long, so it's really fun.
As one of the guys on the crew says, this is the best day of my life, and he says it every day, so I think that's a good sign.